But as for the sister-in-law, keep Adam grounded. That's hard to do for an airline pilot. I remember when Adam and Nicole first started going out. He was on a school trip, band trip to be exact, to Williamsburg. I didn't find out until we got back, and it was on the car ride home with Adam that Nicole was his new girlfriend. Couldn't be happier with you guys. Adam, we've had our differences in the past. You've gotten under my nerves, and I've gotten on your nerves, but I couldn't be more proud to call you my brother. And with that, I'd like to offer a toast. Adam and Nicole, may the worst day of your future be the best day of your past. Congratulations.
So Matt, you think coming up with something and putting everything into the right order would be easy because I've been doing it so long, and it's really not. I'm so happy to finally see you guys together. It has been a long time coming, and I honestly don't know how I did it being apart for so many years. You complement each other so well, and your love is so infectious. I'm so glad I have had the time to see you grow as an individual, a couple, and not only as a friend, but as my best friend. You are two of my favorite people, and I'm honored to be here on your special day. I hope the presence in the room today shows you the support and love we all have for you. A little fun thing, all the places you go, by Dr. Smith. Congratulations, today is your day. You're off to great places. You're off on the way. You have brains in your head, you have feet in your shoes, you can steer yourself in any direction you choose. You are on your own, and you know what you know, and you are the one who will decide where you go. And there's no doubt that you will make the right decisions, you will make great lives for yourself, and so you can be here, and you can be amazing if you need to know. And then you both, it's Adam and Nicole.
Folks, once again, as you place your glasses down, let's have a beautiful round of applause for two very special people to our body group. I would like to say a round of applause.